Hey team, Gabriel here. I'm going to be doing a functional class today. So after our little warm-up, which should take about 5 minutes, we're going to do our main blocks, and they're going to consist of four blocks of four-minute EMOMs. An EMOM is every minute on the minute. Each block has two exercises in it. So for instance, our first block is going to be minute one. We need to complete, my eyes are terrible, sorry. We need to complete 15 squats and a low squat hold for the remaining time of that minute. When the timer goes into the next minute, we're then going to perform 15 up downs, which is like a burpee without your chest touching the floor. Do you get the concept? Hopefully you do. It's quite simple. let's get straight to it, shall we? Our warm up is going to consist of 3 minutes. We're going to do 15 air squats. Then we are going to do 20 steps. So just stepping on the floor like so. And then we're also going to do 20 seconds tall plank hold. So straight arm plank hold for the first minute. And we're going to repeat that. Okay? Right, let's get to it. 3 second countdown, 15 air squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep going. 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. 15 steps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15. You can definitely get your knees higher than mine. Remaining time, which is 30 seconds, tall plank hold, please, team. Squeeze your core and squeeze your glutes. Nice foundation there. Holding for 20 seconds. This will get us warmed up. Hope everyone's good. Hope everyone's having a good weekend. We've got 5 seconds and we're going to go back to the 15 air squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 14, 15. Knees up a lot higher with these. 15. One. Good. Down we come, straight arm plank, tall plank. Remaining time, squeeze your core, squeeze your glutes, feet slightly separated, not too much though, just a little bit. 15 seconds remaining, we're going to repeat the cycle one more time, team. Keep your hands directly under your shoulders. Nice warm up, whole body warm up. 3, 2, one more round, team. High knees, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15. Tall plank. Getting warm now. Woo. Let's go, 30 seconds. Team. Nice and still. Stable. Woo. 12 seconds. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Well done, team. Little 3 minute warm up. Grab yourself a drink. I'm going to explain the next part of the workout. It's so warm in here. Okay, the next part of our workout, 4 minutes work, every minute on the minute, two exercises. So, 2 minutes. The first minute, we're going to do 15 push-ups into the remaining time is a 15 second plank hold. You can do that straight arms, or you can do that on your elbows. The next minute, you just need to complete 15 up downs. And an up down is essentially stand up without the jump, hands over your head, go down, back up, simple as that. Okay, 4 minutes work to make sure this is all right. Prepare 3 seconds, 1 minute. Rounds, four. Okay, we're good to go. Three, two, one. 15 push-ups, remaining time, plank hold. Take your time. My voice just broke. Good, four. Once you've done your push-ups, the remaining time, plank hold. I'm gonna go for a tall plank. Hold it. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 up downs. So literally standing, hand over head, legs out, legs in, standing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30 seconds, 10, 11, 12, 13, 20 seconds, 14, 15, rest for the last 15 seconds. Woo! One more cycle of that, starting off with the 15 push-ups. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. My buddy Rabbit's come to say hello. That tall plank hold. 20 seconds. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 up downs. Next minute. Oh no. No jump, just stand tall. Keep everything nice and fixed. Seconds. I'm on 12. 13, 20 seconds, 14, 15, rest. That completes that 4 minute block. Good, right. So, first block completed. Next block, same concept. Little variation. So, same thing. 4 minutes every minute on the minute. First minute is a hand released push up. So you push up, hands off the floor, and push up like that, okay? 10 reps, and then with that, you're then going to turn around into a hollow hold, which is laying on your back, lower back pressed into the floor, arms straight like so, coming up, and feet off the floor, making a dish shape, okay? But really make sure your lower back is pressed into the floor, otherwise it will hurt. If that hurts too much, just lower your legs or close the angle a little bit. The wider you are, or the more open you are, the harder it is on the abdominals. All right, so first minute you need to complete 10 hand release push-ups with a hollow hold after. The second minute is max jump lunges. So just jump lunges as many as you can. Try and keep count. And then when you do the second cycle, you match it. Easy as that. Right. 3, 2, 1. Hand release push-ups. 10, go. 5, 6, 7. Hold up next. 10. Good work, team. Dish shape, remember? If it's too hard, close the angle. Or just put your legs down. Really hard to talk on this one. Woo! Feel your abs switch on. I'm feeling it. Come on. Push it, team. Let's go. Almost there, I hope. Yes. Jump lunges. Count how many you do. 6 seconds. Come up. Wow. 26 seconds. Oh. 10 seconds, team. Come on. Hold it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Almost there. Keep going with those jump lunges. Move that there so you can hear it. Come on, jump lunges. Ah, 20 seconds, come on. 10 seconds. Come on, get some more in. I'm spent. Good, well done, workout done. Let's have a minute's rest, team. Minute's rest. Alexa, change the song. Bit repetitive. Good work, hope you're enjoying that so far. Right, next block, same concept. This time we're doing burpees for 1 minute, straight into next minute, tall plank toe tap. So, minute one, burpees. Feet clear the floor, hands above shoulders. That's your jump, chest to floor. And repeat for 1 minute. It's gonna be tough. Next one, another tall plank, variation. Tall plank with toe tap, really good for core and hamstrings. Side view is like so. Feet quite wide apart. Left hand to right toe, like so. Always end in the tall plank position, not like this. Keep that structural integrity of the core. Cool, right, ready to go. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Alexa, turn the volume up. Let's get some motivation. Come on. Plank toe taps. Oh God, let's do this, come on. Last minute. Yeah. Team. Oh, feeling that one. Hard as block. Whew. Alexa, pause the music. 1 minute rest, please, team. Okay, the next one's a little bit less intense. We've got the first minute. Pogos, so if you're using a mat, or if you've just got open space like me, I go from one end, replicating skipping, and I go backwards. Easy as that, okay? Second minute is shoulder taps. So it's another plank, shoulder tap, shoulder tap, shoulder tap, shoulder tap. Okay? Alexa, play the music. We've got 30 seconds remaining. What's the time? 22 minutes, yeah. Awesome. 20 seconds until we go. I'm feeling it today. 10 seconds. High goes first. Ready? 3, 2, wow. Pogos look silly, very effective. Replicate skipping. Whoa. 40 seconds left. Kangaroos. 30 seconds left. Tiny little hops. Are you feeling it? I'm sure you are. 12 seconds. 5, 4, 3. Shoulder taps. Seconds. 10. Last one. Music. Right, that completes the main four blocks of 4 minute EMOMs. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, leave a comment. If you want me to change anything or add anything in, let me know. Okay, now I'm going to wind things down a little bit, catch our breath, and do a little bit of mobility, and then a stretch. Alright, so I've cut the music. Try and wind down a little bit. Okay, first up, onto your knees. Right leg goes forward, lunge position. Like so. Hands on the inside of right leg. Right hand goes up and down. Up and down. If you want to increase that, you use your elbow. Down, up with your hand on the back of your head. Keep going until I say stop. Two more. Good. Change sides. Okay, 10 to 15 on one side. Nine, 10, stop there. Okay, laying on your stomachs, we're gonna go into a cobra, okay? So, laying on your stomachs, hands close to your side, press yourself up and extend your arms and hold. Take a deep breath in through your nose for 4 seconds, hold it for four, exhale for four times over. One more time. Good work. Left foot to left hand, pushing hip into floor, please, team. Hip flexor and quad. Just rest your head on the other arm. Push, push, push. Change. Push, push, push. Relax. Push yourself up. In a kneeling position, like so. Shoulder rolls up to your ears, back, down. Make that really prominent. Imagine you're shaping out a square, almost. Up, back, down, forwards. Keep going. One more. Good. Relax there. Standing position for me, please. Up onto your toes. Hands on your head. Squat down, shallow squat, like so. Tilt, like so. and stand. And stand. And stand. Okay, now, arms straight, biceps in line with your ears, same thing. And up. And up. And up. One more. And up. It's good work. Loads of push-ups. Arms round into your lower back. Fingertips pointing down. Squeeze your elbows in, team. I hope you enjoyed today's session. I hope you're having a lovely weekend. And let me know how you got on with the session. Awesome. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.